From exhibitions showcased at different expo stalls to 27 active training sessions, this year's Harvest Money Expo finally came to an end. Among other areas of focus, the expo proposed to foster agriculture knowledge to farmers, delivered by experts in specific farming lines. The Vision Group Chief Executive Officer and Managing Director Don Wanyama noted that this expo has been a great success and appreciated everyone who participated during the expo.
Thank everyone who's been involved in the expo. The expo ends today, and I want to say it has been a very successful expo. We've surpassed our expectations. So I want to thank our sponsors, our partner, the Netherlands Embassy, all our sponsors as we've been outlining them. They are the first port of call, they are the ones who gave us the strength. I want to thank the exhibitors. This show, this expo would not have value if we didn't have the exhibitors. I thank everybody who gave us some money to come to this show as a show goer.
Wanyama commended the fact that exhibitors have progressively sought to hike value addition on ordinary agricultural produce, something that has extensively been explored during this year's expo.
Part of this expo is farming as a business. And one of the things that is important for business is value addition. We've been telling our farmers, how can you get much more from your products? So if you look at Bella Wine, this is a good illustration of value addition. The ability to get your raw materials, add value and make much more.
The training sessions, which were one of the most popular events during the expo, delivered commendable results underlining expert advice given to farmers, plus laying a platform for farmers to raise questions on areas of concern.
As you're breeding, even you, there's a farmer there who say, is this beef commercial viable? Identify what do I want, then we'll help you make that breeding goal, that breeding plan, to create that next generation that will help you get the products you want, but in a more efficient way.
We are moving in to partner with different actors and stakeholders to help us achieve the desired quality that the market demands.
Speaking after his presentation, the poultry, pig and dairy management specialist Robert Seranga of Agrarian Systems encouraged farmers to adapt to the evolving trends in poultry farming if they are to earn a lot in the sector.
Money Expo 2024, and we've had a meeting and a training with farmers on how you can make money using the trends of today, and we have gone through the techniques that any farmer involved in poultry farming in this year should put into account, close loss gaps to make this venture profitable.
Farmers were advised to emphasize good feeding, especially dairy farmers, in order to attain good results.
Advice I want to give to the farmers is, number one, to make sure that we look at farming as a business. Let's ensure we have good records, good feed for our cows, and also start feeding these calves when they are still young, because we make sure they get the right feeding, the right milk.
As the expo came to an end today, some of the sponsors and exhibitors we spoke to were gratified and commended Vision Group for the organization.
The expo gave us an opportunity to hit two birds with one stone, to come and do HIV testing for those who might not make time to go to the health facility.
For Harvest Money, we are very happy that we have been a part of this occasion. I will thank Vision Group for this opportunity to teach the residents, to teach everyone about the new method of farming, the new seedlings. So we are very happy that they have brought numerous activities.
Agriculture has been observed to contribute a very large share of GDP of most of the economies before industrial development. As this is still in play, the Harvest Money Expo continues to play a pivotal role in this journey on Uganda's development. Derek Asaba, reporting for the news.